Hey, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Ball Z Kakarot Part 6. Alright, last time we defeated the Ginyu Force, and we wished for. And we defeated. And we wished Piccolo back to life, and now we battled Frieza. And then we also defeated Frieza later, after Goku went Super Saiyan after Krillin's death, and we made it back on Earth. And wished Yamcha, Tien, Chaozu, and Krillin back to life. And we also did all the submissions in Planet Namek. And we did Oolong's submission and Puar's submission. So now we're gonna go talk to Chi Chi as Gohan when I'm ready. But before we do that, I'm gonna get some more items to upgrade. Some orbs so I can upgrade my super attack. What in the world am I saying? Yay. Let's check on Blake Bog. See if we can deal with some villainous enemies. Okay. Before we go into the villainous battles, I'm gonna go see the cook. Oh. Is this guy holding a recipe? Ah, this is so delicious. Huh. I got it. He just came to me. What a better way to end things than with fruit. I've been constantly thinking about the finest dishes one can make. Yet I always had trouble deciding how to complete the recipe. Then I was inspired when I saw a fruit tree. It really brought my whole recipe together. I'd like to share my discovery with you. Okay, here's a recipe I finally perfected. Ramen course recipe. Stuff reminds me of Naruto. His favorite fruit is literally ramen. Oh, look. Super Brain Bread. Sugary cupcake. Oh, good lord. I seriously don't have enough milk. All right. Once more. No. Come on. Probably gonna check their key. Wow, I'm 5 times higher than a level 29 enemy. I don't have any support effects right now. Come on. Now they get angry. Ouch. These guys are an obnoxious bunch. Seriously, what's wrong with you, man? Charge up your key, Gohan. Watch out for their bullets. Die. Yeah, yes, rank. Okay. Yeah, before we go to the second one, let's see if I can use support characters. Or use super attack trees. Going to party. Let's see if I can set Krillin. And Vegeta. Let's put Vegeta there. Oh, check party one more time. Oh, it's all good. Why is Vegeta in a pink shirt? The funniest part is when Vegeta goes, "Haven't you ever seen a pink shirt before? If you like it that much, you can have it." And Trunks strongly says, "No, no, thank you." Come on. Whoa. Oh, don't dash up to them. Solar flare that guy. Booyah. Let's see. There's five of them total. Where's that recovery bot? Level up. Crow's leveled up. When you're a high level and like level 34 that I am, higher than level 15, I can destroy that rubble. Kaboom. D-metal. No, don't fall on the ground. Can't use your support yet. Until this thing gets full. Great. Why does he keep dodging all the time? On to the next one. Okay. You'll be able to boost up. How cool. Oh, you can't use your support yet. You see that? He just ran into an object. Okay. Gonna make sure I don't get confused. Oh my god, it's about to disappear. It's about to disappear. We got villainous rats in Napa. Hello, am I coming through? Listen up. There's an enemy near you with unworldly power. Be extra careful. Who in the world is doing all that stuff? Maybe if I can keep far and check rats in Napa villain status. The level stats. Oh, great. Now he just gave me a big kick. Oh, can't exactly tell you. Actually, let's just go. Let's just go for now. Going to Goku's house and talk to Chi Chi. But first, I'm going to talk to the Ox King for now. Goku! I'll try to take care of things while you're gone. Okay, you can make a dish. Ramen course. A delectable course featuring a fine balance of ramen, meat, and dessert. Sure to keep any gourmet satisfied from start to finish. Seafood course. The culinary orchestration features a fresh selection of seafood favorites, including a rice dish, soup, and even something sweet at the end. There are all types of courses. Meat, ramen, seafood. What else? Meat, seafood, rice, noodles. That's ramen category. Okay, piping hot charred roast on the bone, a chunk of meat basted generously in a sweet spicy sauce, packed with so much flavor even the bone tastes great. Really? How does a bone taste great? They break your teeth. Whole roast on the bone, meat lovers meat feast. Let's see if I can check it one more time. Yeah, should be able to do that. Meat course complete. Don't have time for this. Now I can go talk to Chi Chi again. Let me at him. There's a lot of carts in this. All right, we're ready to head to the Android Saga. It's kind of based off of Dragon Ball Z Season 4, Season 5, and Season 6. I'm gonna take a sip from now on. Oh, Frieza, it's King Cold. Skip. Hey, look. That's Future Trunks. Oh, wow. Yamcha just changed his hairstyle. Frieza's spaceship? I thought Frieza was dead. Why does Bulma have a curly hair now? I mean, Gohan just changed his hairstyle and wore that Saiyan armor again? You cannot fly or fire Ki Blast while moving. Talk to everyone about Frieza's invasion. Frieza strikes back. Why is Yamcha wearing a long sleeve shirt? And Pu'ar is there, and Bulma's wearing a red dress. And Vegeta's wearing a pink shirt. And Chaozu and Tien are there. You actually held your own power against someone that powerful? That Ki is unbelievable! So this Frieza guy, he's really that tough, huh? Oh no, what are we gonna do? Talk to Bulma. I came to get a peek at that Frieza guy. I never got a chance while we were on Namek. And that's Frieza's father, King Cold. He is big. How in the world did Frieza survive? Damn that Kakarot! Why didn't you finish that bastard off? And to think we're going up against him again. Well, let's talk to Vegeta for the second time. You can't leave everyone here right now, so. Nor can you. You can't fire. You can't use your Ki Blast. Nor can you fly. But you can jump. First, we'll move in on foot, of course. Skip this. Oh, there's a mysterious youth named Trunks, the mysterious saber from the future. He's from the future. And Mecha Frieza, he survived. He says he came here to kill Frieza. Trunks is voiced by Eric Fale. He's got a shining sword attack. Ow! And yes, King Cold is voiced by Jason Douglas in this game, and on Dragon Ball Z Kai as well. He also does the voice of Beerus the Destroyer from Dragon Ball Super and Battle of the Gods. That new movie that came out in 2014 on Funimation. Watch out for his Death Saucer attack. Burning attack that dude. Oh great. Now he's gonna really stick it to me. Why did he use a Death Ball again? Not this again. Come on. You can at least use your burning attack, bro. Trunks went Super Saiyan, so he's half Saiyan, half human. And Trunks chopped Frieza in half into pieces and blasted him, and then goes after King Cold and blasts him and destroyed the spaceship. Go meet up with the mysterious youth. All right. I don't believe it. That power, it's beyond anything I've ever imagined. He saved the Earth. Wait a sec, you mean that wasn't Goku just now? No. If that's not Goku, then who is he? I wonder who it could be. He killed Frieza in the blink of an eye. A Super Saiyan? That's impossible! Vegeta's not happy. He finished off Frieza almost instantly. Who is he? Okay. That mysterious youth. I wonder who his name is. Hey, I can fly again. Okay. Is there anything new? Probably not. Let's see here. Oh, look, there's a new type of dinosaur. Stay out of my way, Frieza soldiers. We killed your master. Hey, oh, I don't have any support characters right now. Come on. Leave me alone. On. The heck are you doing? Stop running so I can blast you. Boom. Marvel Dynamite. Gigantosaurus. I remember the funniest part about Dragon Ball Z is when Trunks stared at Vegeta. He goes, "What are you looking at?" "Nothing, it's just that I like your shirt." "You would." And he keeps doing it. He goes, "Why do you keep looking over there? Haven't you ever seen a pink shirt before? If you like it that much, you can have it." And Trunks like, "No, no thank you." And Vegeta, mad, he tells Trunks, "Then knock it off, kid." He doesn't even like being stared at. Okay. First of all, I'm gonna go to the community right now. Let's try the Divine Awakening Water. Yay! He made Chaozu gold! Let's see here. Give some to my. This is level 3 only. No. Actually, let's. Probably give some to my. Search chip. Let's give some to Yamcha, shall we? I'll have to give every character the ultimate sacred water. Piccolo. Cool. Superior Awakening Water. He's all gold. Excellent. Come on. Okay. That's a lot of items there. Let me off, please. Don't have time to deal with you, Baba. Fortune teller, Baba. Go see Trunks. Why are they flying? Except Bulma. Look at Krillin, Gohan, talking to Trunks. Talk to the mysterious youth. Young man's identity. Oh, is that a golden gazelle? There's gonna be some rare animals over there. Golden Gazelle. Let's talk to Trunks right now. Trunks is 17. Goku made it. He made it to Earth, and he has a Yardra outfit. He's able to learn instant transmission. Goku's Super Saiyan transformation is now available. Talk to the mysterious youth. Okay. Talk to Trunks. This is where they go Super Saiyan in a one-on-one battle. Now he's at a level 37. Too bad. When you're transformed, you lose ki. If you run out of ki, you will revert back to normal. How did Trunks survive a spirit bomb? Oh, come on. Whichever is burning attack move. Oh great, he just kicked me. Why is he blocking? Come on. Stop blocking. Yes. Okay, we get an S rank. Level up. Yep, Trunks. I was right. That's his name. And Trunks told Goku that he had a viral heart disease. So Trunks gave him the medicine. Oh man. How in the world did Goku get a viral heart disease? It's horrible. Sensu bean seed. Oh, he's talking to everyone. On the hunt for the androids. Oh, wow. Now Vegeta is going to be training. Being a higher level than Goku. Substory unlock. Head toward Goku's house in the world map. For the future. Seems we gotta destroy that base.
Better head to Goku's house on the world map right now, right? Boom. Seriously, what in the world? Spicy mushroom. I hold on to my key, I might be able to. I'll be able to burst. Don't hit the wrong button. Done. Continent Center area has been unlocked. King Kai's Planet area has been unlocked. Capsule Corporation. Got it. With Goku now back on Earth, the mysterious young man asks to speak with him in private. He reveals his name to be Trunks and explains that he's coming from the future to warn of a deadly threat that will appear in 3 years' time. There's Dr. Gero and Android 19, Android 17, Android 18, Android 16, Trunks. Oh wow. I'm gonna have to talk to Dr. Briefs. Oh, Goku, do you have a minute? Huh? What's up? An idea for a new machine just hit me like a meteor. Problem is, I don't have the materials to build it. A machine? What kind of machine? Oh, that'll one that will whip up some grub at a flash? No, one that goes vzz clank when it moves. Vzz clank? Yeah, I don't know what that means. Oh, well, you see, its drive system will be powered by hydraulics, which is where. Whoa! I'm not looking for a science lesson. All I need to know is that you're looking to build some complicated machines. It will be quite simple to build, but I need some special materials to make it stronger. Would you mind gathering the materials for me? I'll return the favor.
Dr. Briefs has just come up with his newest invention, but he's short on supplies. Bring him the materials he needs. 70,842 EXP, 3D metals, 1 Ultra Brain Bread, cards 45.
Sure, I could do that, I guess. Thanks, I owe you one. Here's what I'll need.
Skull Robo gear, Densite, Silver Ore.
That should be everything.
Oh, but Densite might give you some trouble. You won't find it just lying around. It's rather special type of material. You'll only be able to find it by breaking large boulders.
So I'll just need to blow up some big rocks, huh?
No problem. Alright, I'm off.
Gather the necessary materials and bring them back to Dr. Briefs.
Okay. Check in West City.
So this is the Android Saga.
This is where Android 18 and Android 17 fight Trunks from his future. Both androids killed the future Gohan, and it caused Trunks to become a Super Saiyan. I remember that movie, History of Trunks.
The voice actor for Android 16 is Jeremy Inman, who did the voice of, Captain Obi from Fire Force, one of the best anime ever. He also did the beautiful Suzuka from Yu Yu Hakusho and Goku Monkey. And who else? I think that's all he did in Yu Yu Hakusho.
Besides, Jeremy Inman did the voice of Hyman's Breda from Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood.
Yep. Okay. Now we're gonna have to fight some robots. Intruder detected. Must eliminate. I just need to beat these things, huh?
Oh, these guys are a level 39. They're gonna really get on my nerves.
Super Saiyan. Oh, it would be easier if I beat the crap out of these Skull Robo Type 3.
Come on, break. Come on. Oh, revert it back to normal after I ran out of key. You got Skull Robo gear. Gotcha. All Frieza spaceships destroyed. There's a den site. This has gotta be it. This thing was a real pain to get to. Gears are one thing, but I didn't think stones would be this hard to find. Alright, better head to Dr. Briefs. Mine, bro. Now let's head back to Dr. Briefs. Let's check the world map first. Go to Capsule Corporation, it's much more easier. Okay, let's talk to Dr. Briefs for now. Well done. Now leave the rest to science. You handed over the item. Now I'll be able to finish something extra nice. Ooh, what kind of machine are you trying to make? What kind? Well, it's a super music machine. Music machine? Indeed, I've designed to produce three-dimensional music and even dance to it. I was struggling with it with mythic synchronization, but with these materials I'll finally be able to. Okay, I'm good. Oh, are you sure? I was hoping you'd make something cooler, like a vehicle. Haha, that would have been too easy. I'm trying to stretch my creative muscles, so to speak. Oh, okay. Honestly, I'm not really sure what you're talking about. Hehe. Well, just know that because of you, I'm one step closer to completion. Thanks a bunch. Okay. Level up to a level 39. Alright. Don't have time for treasure hunting right now. for the future. Chi-Chi's waiting for you at Goku's house. Go see her.
Shut up, Bulma. You're so annoying.
Okay, I gotta train first. Gotta Kamehameha falls enemies. Gotta try that. See if I can beat the crud out of the three Gokus. And he's launching Kamehamehas on my face. Ouch. Walk. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. If I press the right trigger while charging up my key, I might be able to do burst mode. Boom. All right. First, I'm going to upgrade Piccolo. Nope. Heavy blow. Super Masenko. I'm ready. Ready. Oh my goodness. Wow, I'm even stronger than I was last time. Great. Come on. Right, that'll do for now. How are these trees not destructible? Could have explained everything that has transpired. Oh. Now Chi Chi's really angry. And Piccolo is hearing an argument. It's Kami. Head toward Kami's lookout on the world map for the future. Okay. First of all, get away from me. On. Trying to concentrate here. Artsy cupcake. Premium eggs. Tea metal. Look at Grandpa Gohan wearing that mask. Wow, it's my grandpa's mask. He wore this thing when we fought at Fortune Teller Baba's place. I wonder how he's doing in another world. Training. Wow, if Goku listened to Chi-Chi, he would have to make Gohan study. For the future, listen to what Kami has to say right now. So this is Kami's lookout. Oh great, King Kai is so full of jokes. Bad puns, man. Hey, this is some extra heavy training gear. This stuff's perfect for working out. This is the one where he fights King Piccolo and he tried to fight Chi Chi, but. And they kissed. Oh. That's Kid Goku's ripped outfit after battling King Piccolo. Kami informed Goku that the Dragon Balls only had a few uses left. Oh, yeah, Jirobi. He's headed to the Korin Tower just to get some sensu beans. Yeah, Jirobi explained what he was needed to cultivate sensu beans. Sage water, godly growth fertilizer are needed. Gather the required items. Divine water. This is divine water, isn't it? Well, it's called that, but it's just normal water. It was supposed to take this from Korin as part of my training. Man, that was tough. Okay. Sensu bean for life. Actually, let's just check our map. Let's go to the sacred land of corn. Oh, great, Krillin. You're not gonna believe this. I saw a golden deer while I was training. I guess they show up around here from time to time. Boom. All right. Golden compass. Ultra divine water. This is ultra divine water. You get stronger if you drink this. It almost killed me before, though. Oh, he drank that in on the King Piccolo saga. The top of the tower. This is the one where he. When he trains, when Korin trains Goku, and he tickled Korin to find the real him. The funniest part about Dragon Ball. When Tao drank the fake sacred water, which made him really upset. Something's there. Want a tango? I'll take you on. That's the Red Cyberman. Q-Con Man. They're the third strong Cybermen. I'm sure I could take these freaks on. I see why Yajirobe was reluctant to do this himself. Well, I can't complain. It's good exercise anyway. Check and check. Golly Grove Fertilizer. Next up, Sage Water. Chi-Chi told me she wanted to cook some fish, so I'm here fishing. I caught a whole fish, so feel free to have some. Fatty giant fish. Thanks. D-Metal. Aha! All right, this looks like it's it. Got an awakening medal from Corrin. The Corrin was voiced by Christopher Sabat. You can now receive Sensu beans from Corrin. Sensu beans will finish growing after a set amount of time and can be acquired by visiting Corrin at Corrin Tower. Be sure to pick up some before a tough fight, and don't worry about forgetting to pick up the beans. Corrin will save up to 9 of them for you at one time. Head towards Blade Bog on the world map. Meet up with Piccolo and Gohan. sick. That red ribbon base. Oh, great capsules. Gonna get some high quality milk. Okay. Nope. There are no orange meteorites in there. Now I'm gonna fight Gohan and Piccolo. Freaking lag. Come on, Super Saiyan, bro. Come on. I need to charge up my key, please. There we go. Why is Piccolo over there?
Got him.
A lot of EXP.
Thanks to the warning given by Trunks, the Z Warriors are able to train accordingly and prepare themselves for the androids set to appear in 3 years.
Vegeta, yearning to undergo extra harsh training, began to make some special arrangements.
Talk to Dr. Briefs about your training, frustrated Vegeta.
Alright, let's go to West City, outside, and do a submission.
I'm gonna talk to Tien. What are you doing just standing there? Don't tell me the androids have you scared stiff.
You got the wrong idea. I don't feel the androids. But the more I train, the more I'm made aware of the gap between me and the others. Perhaps training isn't enough to keep up with the you Saiyans. That's what got me worried.
Spoken like a true loser.
Loser? I still intend to push myself and improve, even if I can't reach Goku's level.
Talk is cheap.
Why don't we settle this right now? I'll show you I'm more powerful, more than just talk.
Vegeta's dealt a major blow to Tien's pride. Show him Tien's a force to be reckoned with.
EXP, 46,983, 3D medals, card 38, Super Saiyan Tech, Stone Martial Arts. That's it.
Fine by me.
He's at a level 31. Good thing you had to defend yourself, Vegeta.
You didn't actually think you stood a chance against me, did you? Do yourself a favor and give up while you still can.
Damn. Am I really incapable of besting a Saiyan?
Fight the androids if you want, but you better not get in my way.
Get in the way, huh? Actually, that's a good idea. I don't need to beat the androids myself. I just need to get in their way to make things easier for everyone else. I need to continue my training and cast my pride aside to overcome the inferiority complex I have with Saiyans. Looks like he finally got the message and left. I head back to Capsule Corporation. I just saw season 6, episode 1 of My Hero Academia, which is really awesome. Where could Dr. Griefs be? Here he is. Jeez, it's just one freakishly strong guy after another, isn't it? Need gravity crystal, dimensional lead, lead, iron crest. Find materials for the training group. He's trying to become stronger than him so he could become a Super Saiyan. Gotta be. That's a D metal. Dimensional lead. It's not a D metal. One of them can appear in the underwater. The Kinkai will give you a lot of messages if you keep on collecting orbs. Let's see, what else? Collecting meat, fruit, and items, everything. And then he'll tell you some jokes. Iron crest. Now we're gonna fight Frieza's henchmen. Great. And the assist drone came. That takes care of these enemies. Give the materials to Dr. Briefs. Remember the voice of Android 19? He's voiced by Todd Haberkorn in this game. He did the voice of Natsu Dragneel from Fairy Tail. He voices Tarble. Let's see. Tarble from Dragon Ball Z. He did it in Raging Blast, too. He also did the voice of Jocko from Dragon Ball Super. Let's talk to Dr. Briefs. Why is he calling Dr. Briefs a geezer? Why did he call her woman? Several hours later. I wonder why Vegeta's freaking out. He doesn't need help from Bulma. He just wants to become stronger. Oh great, I'm gonna fight simulated Vegeta. So he's at a level 35. Is this the one where Goku fights Vegeta on the Saiyan Saga? Now the real Vegeta is fighting the simulated Vegeta? Jita's gonna give it to you. Jita's gonna give it to you. All right. Now he wants more. Vegeta continued to pour everything he had into his training, hoping to push himself and attain even greater power. Goku and everyone else, on the other hand. On the next day. Now Chi-Chi, Gohan, and Piccolo are... Now the three are... They're not training. Now Piccolo and Goku need to drive. Chi-Chi made Piccolo and Goku learn how to drive cars. Now they're gonna do driver's ed. Yeah, Chi-Chi is really bossy. She nags too much. Look, there's Cynthia and Yukazar, one of the driver's ed teachers. In hovercar time attacks, you can race against the clock as you avoid obstacles and drive through checkpoints on your way to the goal. Arrows indicate where the next checkpoint is and will eventually lead to you to the goal. There are boost rings on the course that, when passed through, will give you a temporary increase in speed. Passing through rings while accelerating will increase your max speed. Keep your eyes peeled for shortcuts, too. They'll help you lower your time. If you hold the left trigger, brake and reverse. Control pad down, dismount. Change background music left and right with the control pad. X, mineral radar. Y, change view. Right trigger, go forward. Move the right stick, move the camera. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Now I'm with Yukazar. Goku's with Yukazar and Piccolo's with Cynthia. Wow, stuff kind of reminds me of Sonic and Sega All-Star Racing. Yeah, the safest way to drive a car is fasten your seatbelts. If you don't fasten your seatbelts, you will crash, literally. The 10 checkpoints there. Oh man, this stuff reminds me of Crash Bandicoot's when you have to do time trials by breaking yellow boxes just to stop time. You beat the world record time. You might get a platinum relic, gold, or even a sapphire relic. Three types of relics. Checkpoint. Yeah, speed boost will really help. Press X. Yeah, you can't use that right now. Whenever I use minerals and parts, you're gonna have to give it to Bulma so he can make a car and a walker for you. Oh, they're gonna race against Piccolo. I think Damon Mills did Yukazar in this one, but in the anime, Chris Forbes did him too. Oh, Chris Forbes used to do Dr. Briefs in the original Dragon Ball Z on Funimation. And Dodoria 2. Man, it's been a while. After this, Piccolo and Gohan got the driver's license, and Goku got the driver's license. Now they made it to Chi-Chi's house, which made them fade, and Chi-Chi's really mad. She yelled at Goku, and now Goku disappeared. The funniest part about Dragon Ball Z, the Broly movie, is when Goku goes, "Well, we should go on home," after Chi-Chi said she's going to get a headache. And Chi-Chi yelled, "No, we cannot!" It was pretty funny. Goku immediately made for Capsule Corporation. R&D is now unlocked. Give Bulma materials and she'll create and power up vehicles for you. There are three options available: R&D, customize, and level up. R&D, build machines and create chips to power up those machines. Customize, power up machines with chips you made. Level up, use materials to increase machine stats. Vehicles aren't just used to move around. They're also equipped with a mineral radar. It shows where minerals can be found. Simply approach a mineral to collect it. Improving the mineral radar will expand its range. Heartburn's killing me. Goku went back home to deliver the good news to Chi-Chi. We got EXP, Sturdy Bolt S, Gear Bearing S, Steel Nut S. Alright. Level up. Only adults can drive. That includes Trunks, Goku, Vegeta, Piccolo, only adult Gohan later. Substory unlocked. Head to Akame House on the world map. War at the door. Okay. Okay. After the submission, I think I might want to end the stream. Because I'm getting tired. Yajirobe. Hey, Yajirobe. So this is where you've been. Oh, it's you. Oh, Goku, it's you. What you want? Just so you know, I ain't fighting no androids. I'm not here to train with you. I just want to catch some fish. Fine by me. I mean, I ain't no coward. I could help you train if I feel like it. Here's an idea. Why don't me and you go see who can catch the most fish, huh? Yajirobe has challenged you to a fishing competition. Catch a whopper and show him up. Yajirobe and Corin. That sounds like fun! Yeah, let's do it! Let's finish these guys up there. Goliath catfish, Scarlet catfish. As Goku, catch a fish. You gotta get 2 Goliath catfish and 1 Scarlet catfish. Come on, guys. That's one. That's a ruby trout. Very funny, King Kai. Golden catfish, yes. get out of my way. Should I just forgot to put them there? Gotcha. Golden fish. Let's check in all the village. No catfish. It's a red trout. I'm seriously having trouble finding red catfish. Boom. No, that ain't it, is it? Yes, it's a scarlet catfish. As Goku, show Yajirobe what you've caught. I caught me a bunch. How'd you do, Yajirobe?
Zilch. I got zilch.
Huh? What's zilch?
It means I got nothing. I lost. There, you happy?
Huh? That's too bad. Well, I guess I'll just...
Hold up. You got plenty of fish there. You could share at least half with me.
No way. I'm eating all these. Hey, what gives?
Man, you're stingy. Fine. I guess I'll go eat something at Korin's. You can fly, so I'm going to need you to fly me back up to Korin's place.
No way. You can't ride the flying Nimbus, remember?
I'll just hop on your piggyback style.
On your back.
Right.
Sorry, but I can't help you there. See ya. Hey, what's the big idea, you jerk?
Fine, don't ever ask for my help again.
Actually, I can use instant transmission to get him there.
You cold-hearted bastard.
What, you here to laugh at me?
Screw you, get out of here.
If that's how it's going to be, then I guess I won't use instant transmission to take you to Corinth. Later.
What the hell? Why'd you say that earlier?
Me and you are best buds, right? Let's go.
This guy's a real handful.
So, have you been living up with Korin this whole time? That gotta be tough, going up and down the tower.
Of course I've been living there. I've got nowhere else to go. But as soon as I find a better place, I'm out of there.
It's what he gets for roasting Yajirobe.
Oh, you're back. And just when I finally starting to enjoy some peace and quiet.
What are you talking about, Master Korin? You know you love me.
What is there to love about a freeloader like you?
Hey, that's not a very nice thing to say.
I suppose my headache-free days are behind me again. I know deep down you're happy to have me in your life.
Do I look happy to you?
Looks like you guys are all having fun. Okay, I think this will do for right now. I'm gonna end this stream. Once I head to the Kami house. Launch is troubled by something. Talk to her and find out what it is. Alright. Guess I'll end it for now. I'm done. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Gable Gaming 5000K. I'll be seeing you in the next video.